One day we got orders to storm a French position. We got in, and my comrades fell right and left of me, but then I was confronted by a French corporal, he with his bayonet at the ready, and I with my bayonet at the ready. For a moment, I felt the fear of death, and in a fraction of a second, I realized that he was after my life exactly as I was after his. I was quicker than he was. I tossed his rifle away and I ran my bayonet through his chest. He fell, put his hand on the place where I had hit him, and then I thrust again. Blood came out of his mouth and he died. I felt physically ill. I nearly vomited. My knees were shaking, and I was, quite frankly, ashamed of myself. To fire at each other from a distance, to drop bombs is something impersonal. But to see each other's white in the eyes and then to run with a bayonet against a man, that was against my conception and against my inner feeling. We come in contact with cruel things like real war.